Hi, my name is Mariah Mayfield, and I'm a fish biologist on the Entiat Ranger District. We're here today at the Stormy A Stream Restoration Site on the Entiat River, where we're working with Yakima Nation to restore fish habitat to an area that has been previously impacted by human and land use practices.
This is a joint or venture partnership with the Chelandugas Land Trust, the U.S. Forest Service, and the Yakima Nation. This area is actually part of the Yakima Nation ceded area. So in 1855, the Yakima Nation signed a treaty with the U.S. government, giving them the reservation land down around the Yakima, city of Yakima. And then also up here, they still retain the hunting and fishing rights for those areas.
Recent research has found that side channels are one of the most important factors for restoring endangered spring Chinook. This is important because there's a huge push throughout the region to increase populations of the endangered Chinook salmon, not just so that we have a natural, healthy ecosystem here in the headwaters, but that downstream and in the Puget Sound, the orcas and other animals have plenty of food to get them through. Right here, we have one of our side channels that has recently been constructed. It is in the process of being constructed. When we're done with it, it'll look more like a natural side channel, have pools, riffles, what you'd think of when you think of a stream. Up here, we're working on placing a log structure, which is going to add some habitat complexity to this project. There will be pool habitat all throughout here where fish will be able to hang out during the winter, where it'll be a little warmer water, and also during the summer where the water will stay cool even in the face of large-scale climate changes. What you see behind me is a temporary dam structure that we are putting in, because anytime we do construction work in the stream, we want to reduce the impact to the impacts to the fish that are in the river. So the temporary dam will keep any sediment, any dirt that we create while doing this construction in this confined area and not travel downstream where we could have fish kills.